Hello all. To study fluid mechanics, two types of approaches are there: microscopic and macroscopic. In the microscopic approach, we discuss about the molecular level of behavior. But in the macroscopic approach, about overall behavior. To use one approach out of these two, we have a dimensionless parameter known as Knudsen number. Knudsen number is nothing but a ratio between mean free path and characteristic length. Then what is mean free path? We studied kinetic theory of gases. According to this, particles always collide each other. During two consecutive collisions, the distance traveled by the particle is called mean free path. Then what is characteristic length? The distance on which we analyze the fluid is called characteristic length. When Knudsen number is less than 0.1, that means mean free path is very less, right? Then the volume of voids among the particles is very less as compared to the total volume of fluid, which is known as continuum. When Knudsen number greater than 10, which is called free molecular flow. That's it. Thank you.